Well, I don't think we're getting any help here. Hello to Fire Chaining for the Chaining Army. I'm the game of Chaining Earthstorm. And welcome back. To Hedon. Last episode, well, we got to the plaza and... It looked like the plaza is pretty well. You know what? No, wait, hang on. Let's play this as. So this way I can at least get the ones that I know are slightly out of my veins. Ah, and that's where to get the crossbow. I can wood. Back here. Oh, good thing I took care of them when I did. And I go. They could prove dangerous in the wrong hands. Wait. So I got the stone key. I kept going up. Oh. And that did something. That was a little higher. Well, not higher, bigger, but. I need to switch the controls around. That's better. That's only just so that I can actually be able to get through a few areas. And if I end up running out of ammo, I can just resort to since we must pretty much cast the spell fuck anything in that general direction. Now I know what a leak looked like. I've got an iron key. Nice, the core. Go back around. Nothing with that. So, get okay. I keep wanting to press right click because I'm used to that with, we do take fall damage. Nothing with this. Then is that I wasn't. I'm dealing with it, so fancy. Didn't take very long. The half-orc hopped into the ventilation shaft, sweaty arms sinking in exhaustion. As he crawled forward, he could feel her battered body growing less responsive, beckoning for rest. The air seemed to be heating up. Visions of war roared before her eyes. A dark citadel surrounded by hellish plains. Orcs were racing around her, clenched in battle with the demonic cord. She tried to move, but something held her in place. A dark figure with a gleaming pale of orange eyes. Abahoth. They suddenly rang her awake, head almost hitting against the narrow bend of surprise. How long has she been asleep? Moving forward, adrenaline coursed her up the vein. At the sight of the demon base, it brought her back on track. Reached the portal and used it to get to the crystal heart before the aggressors did. But with an army of cultures around, it won't be easy. I don't really need the sentry turret. And now it turns out. I feel I'm gonna something. What? I don't know if my face is showing up or not, but I played how it.
Thank you.
that. Why don't we see what's behind that door? IDKFA? No! It will not allow me. Well? Death into my maze. Immortal? What do you mean? On. Pickaxe. This is here, this way, they hold the key to freedom. Hold my breath, I need my ammo, help me. Goodbye. So, it's like a... like an optional... okay. What with the black goo? I don't like this. And I guess we'll find out what that is in the next episode. So, until then, subscribe if you want to check out other videos I've done in the past, or to stay tuned for future videos on the channel. Comment down below what you think of this game. We have another game more of you to check out on the channel, so let me know down below. Until next time, stay tuned for something cooler, and I'll see you in the next video, my friends. Bye-bye.